I have a set of brand new tyre deflators from Mean Mother. Very, very simple. You will see that there is a little collar, and this is a locking collar. The top of the yellow there is what you're aiming at. So I'm looking at around about 18 PSI. So you set it, then you slide that collar back down, wind it on to the tyre valve, and they also come with a spare cap as well. So you simply wind them on and walk away.